Welcome to Best Quartets Radio, where you'll hear the best of gospel quartets 24/7. And join your host, Eternal E. The E stands for Erskine.
Good God tonight. Woo! If I had the pleasure of bringing out Christ, this is just how I would do it.
If God woke you up today, that means that He still wants to use you. Come on, help me say, yeah, God
is not through using me.
Yes, sir. Because He keeps
waking me up.
Say it again. Say,
God is not through using
me. Because He keeps
waking me up.
Let me sing a verse. Good morning, Master. I'm glad to be here. Ready to be used, either far or near. Because
if you were through using me,
I'd be dead and gone.
If you were through using me,
I'll be living in my heavenly home.
If you were through using me,
I couldn't answer my own name. I gotta be used, because I gotta tell him about the dream. Because they keep
waking me up.
So glad to be alive. Say, God is
not through using me.
Oh, because they keep
waking me up.
Let me sing another verse here. If you are alive today, I want to use you. He won't let you go until it gets through. Because
he was through using me.
And gone.
If you were through using me,
living in your heavenly home.
If you were through using me,
you couldn't answer your name. You gotta be used. You gotta talk about the change.
God is not through using me.
Oh yeah. Because He keep
waking me up.
I'm alive today to tell you
God is not.
I got breath in my body today.
God is not through using me.
Everything that had breath, praise the Lord. You know what? My eyes can see the glory of God today.
God is not through using me.
Oh, yes, I am. Because they keep
waking me up.
I got another opportunity to tell you about His grace and His mercy. Because they keep
waking me up.
I got another opportunity to tell you about His grace.
Not through using me.
Oh, because they keep
waking me up.
He's a mighty good God. He wanna keep on telling
me. Not through using me.
To tell you that His love
waking me up
is unmeasurable. Because they keep
waking me up.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Use me, Lord, to do Your will. I'm not a free Lord, and I won't be still. Because You keep
waking me up.
I got another prayer to pray. Because You're
waking me up.
I got another song.
Hey, family, it's your boy, Eternal E, and we're kicking it off this afternoon with Jonathan Bo Peep Songs, Waking Me Up. Good God Almighty.
Woo! Every day,
waking me up.
Early in the morning, it's not my alarm clock.
Waking me up.
It's not the people keeping too much noise, but
waking me up.
It's God Almighty.
And here's James Cutts with Floyd Mayweather Sr. Jesus will fix it.
We have to fight the good fight of faith to overcome life challenges. I have my good friend Floyd Mayweather Sr. here to help express how Jesus will fix it for you.
I know Jesus fix it for you. Lord, Lord, for he knows just what to do. Oh, yes. If you ever, ever go astray, fall on your knees and pray. And I know that Jesus will fix it for you. Lord Mayweather, come in, help me.
I know Jesus will fix it,
fix it for you.
A step one to do well. Did you ever go astray? Fall on your knees and pray. I know Jesus, he'll fix it,
he'll fix it
for you.
Lord, tell your testimony.
If I'm my mama, my father, my brother, my sister, one day. For he knows just how to make a way.
Oh, if you ever, yeah,
go astray.
It's hard to stumble when you own your
faith.
God's word is a lamp to my feet and the light to my pathway. If you ever
hope,
turn to his word and he'll lead the way.
Jesus
will fix it.
He'll fix it for you.
Listen, you might feel like you're on the ground, going through with your head down. Feel like throwing in the towel, being challenged in the eighth round. Hit by depression and concession, those that are imprisoned in drugs. No weapon formed to get you a prosper. What you need to do? Oh, pray,
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 till you get a breakthrough.
Pray,
till heaven get the news. You got to pray, knowing God will make a way. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy holy name. No, no. Oh, yeah. No matter how hard it gets. I feel the Holy Spirit moving right now. But going to God, just pray. Yes, sir. The Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. Listen. Has thou not known? Has thou not
heard?
The God is able. God can do anything. God can fix it.
Yeah.
Lift your hand in the air. Did he make a way? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Day, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh. Ooh, yes, he will. Lift your hands if you know God is still on the throne.
Yes, yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh, good God Almighty.
And here's little David and the bells of joy. Do you really love the Lord? Come on and put them hands together.
Woo!
Is there anybody here that really know the Lord?
Anybody here
that really
know the Lord?
Is there anybody here
that really know the Lord?
Stand
right up
for the cross. Is there anybody here that really know the Lord?
Anybody here
that really
know
I love him. And here's the Disciples of Christ of Columbus. Be a fence. Come on, y'all.
Come on, everybody. Put those hands together while we sing.
Move. Best Quartets Gospel Radio with your host, Eternal E.
The E stands for Erskine. Good God Almighty.
Endurance featuring Joe McGon.
Since Jesus came,
changed
into my life, he brought out the best in me. Since Jesus came, to my life, he set my soul free. Saved my soul, and he made me whole, and he gave me victory. Since Jesus came, yes he did, yes he did, to my life. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Joe McGon.
Since Jesus came into my life, he gave me a brand new song. Since Jesus came into my life,
ooh-wee,
I praise him second to none.
Save my soul.
And he made me whole.
I know he did.
Gave me the victory.
He gave it to me too.
Yeah, yeah.
Since he came in.
Since he came in.
Since he came in.
Yes, he did.
Yes, he did.
Yes, he did.
Oh, I'm glad he changed me.
Oh, I'm glad he changed me too.
Thank you.
You changed me.
Oh, yeah. You changed me.
You changed
yeah.
me. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, you did.
The Mellow Tones featuring Lisa Noel Smith. This too shall pass.
Ooh. love walking through the sandy beaches of Jamaica on a cool summer's day. What I love just as much is listening to Best Quartets Gospel Radio, where you hear the best of gospel quartets 24/7 with your host, Eternally. And the E stands for Erskine. You don't know how.
It's now time for the Best Quartets. Shout out.
Hey, everybody, it's your family, Eternal E, coming at you with some great upcoming quartet concerts. So listen up and pay attention, because you're only going to get to hear this once.
Well, get ready, family, for the Gospel Extravaganza, celebrating 42 years of gospel music ministry, featuring my good friends, the legendary Cicero family, with special guest stars, the 2016 Stellar Award nominees, Sean Brown and the Boys, with Stephanie Maddox, the Maryland soloist, along with New Revelation of Pleasantville, New Jersey, Children of the King of Bridgeton, New Jersey, Bundles of Joy of Bridgeton, New Jersey, Singers for the Savior of Bridgeton, New Jersey, Ross and Ross Incorporated of Vineland, New Jersey, TR and Company of Vineland, New Jersey, and guest MC Tracy Suss. Saturday, June 17th, 2017, at the Arms Center, 1 Martin Luther King Way in Bridgeton, New Jersey. Doors open at 3 p.m. Concert starts at 4. Tickets are only $15 at the door, and food will be sold. For more information, go to bestquartets.com. That's bestquartets.com.
Preach, they fall into like a prophetic anointing, and they can just start prophesying to anybody. This preacher did that. He finished preaching. He called people like, come here, you. So it ended up being like 20 people in the line. And I was first, you know, I was sitting closer to the front, so I ended up first in the line. He was standing there, he was prophesying to me. He was like, look at me, baby. He kept saying, look at me, baby, look at me. But it was hard. I don't know what was going on with him. I don't know if he just ate an onion garlic sandwich. It was, you know, it's hard to stare something like that in the face, you know. And I was trying, I was like, okay. But I wanted to be submissive, so I was looking at him. Let me move my hair so y'all can see my face. And you know, you trying to look at that, you know, face it on, you know, my eyes start tearing up. So, you know, once you blink, that's it. You know, tears are rolling down my face. But the altar workers didn't have a clue. They said, ooh, she is really receiving. She is really receiving. I'm like, yeah, but y'all don't know what. And I'm not a selfish person. I mean, I stood there and I took it like a woman of God. I stood strong. But I didn't want these people behind me to go through what I was going through. So I began to seek wisdom. I said, now how can I let this man know what's going on without causing a scene, without embarrassing anybody? I said, I got to let him know. These old Mike can't take it like I can take it. And it came to me. I ain't gonna say where it came from, but it came to me. We all talking about God told me. It came to me. I said, I'm gonna tell him in another language. So when he finished prophesying to me, something said, now, baby, now. So I told him, I said, tick-tack. Peppermint. Chew it right Lord, do it right now. Please do it right now.
You're listening to Best Quartets Radio with your host, Eternal E.
Y'all get wrong.
And the E stands for Erskine. Good God.
And here we have T.C. Smith and the Smith Brothers. Have a little talk. Come on, y'all, put the feet stomping.
Have a little talk with Jesus. He'll make it all right. Have a little talk with Jesus.
Sometimes I'm all through the ground.
Jesus.
concert supreme, water into wine. Come on in, y'all, put them hands together. We're having a praise party up in here.
Oh, my life. Here's a story that I read. It's not about the fish or the five loaves of bread. It's not about Saul when he was changed to Paul. It's not about the prodigal son that came back home. But it was when he turned into wine. He turned into wine. Said he turned. Oh, yes. And he will. He will fight your battles.
Yes, he will.
He'll raise up a bow down here. I know he will.
Do the same thing.
In jail. Now even though I like that one, I got another story to tell. It's not about the lady that had an issue of blood. Not even about Noah and the 40-day flood. But it was when he turned
water.
Ooh, yeah. Said he turned. Take time and tell the story. At a wedding one night, things were going all right. Mary said, "There's nothing to drink." Jesus said, "Let me think. Bring me 6 barrels of water. Fill them up to the brim. Then dip somehow and then take it to them." He turned. That Jesus performed. Yes, he did. He turned
into wine.
He will. He'll open up a blinded eye. The Bible said he made the lame man walk.
And TCS.
Everybody put your hands together.
He changed.
Oh,
was a sinner, I sinned both night and day. My Lord, he saw me sinning, you know he
washed all my sins away.
Can I get a witness in heaven?
Washed all my sins away.
Chris, help me sing the song.
Once I was a liar, I lied both night and day. My Lord called me lying.
I had to cut loose my lying tongue.
Hey,
cut loose my lying tongue.
Can I say one thing? When I was a sinner, sin was all I knew, but I had to change my life, turn it over to Jesus, and he made my life brand new. This is what he did,
he changed me.
Clap your hands,
he changed me.
If you've been changed,
he changed me.
Good God Almighty,
he changed me.
Things I used to do,
he changed me.
I don't do no more. Places I used to go,
he changed me.
I don't go no more. Wonder can I get me a witness? Wonder can I get me a witness?
He
won't he turn it around?
He
won't he turn it around?
He changed me.
Oh,
he changed me.
Clap your hands.
He changed me.
Won't he do
he
it?
Changed me.
I better get lift up hand and tell
me.
God. You've been good to me. Anybody can say you've been good to me. You ought to be lifting your hand right now. If you know God brought you through, everybody in the church right now, tell God now. Yes,
yes, he did.
He changed.
He changed me.
Yes,
yes, he did.
He changed.
He changed me.
He turned my life around.
Yes, he did.
Anybody know he will?
He changed me.
Anybody know God will?
Yes, he did.
Anybody know God will?
He changed me.
Oh. Yes, sir. Somebody say, I know he.
And here's a wonderful family from Jersey City, the Golden Lights, from now on.
Sing another verse.
Gotta get my life together, don't you see? The love.
to a different part. Can I hear you when you say from now? Hey, 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 from now. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna give God all the praise. Cause they've been good to me. When they woke me up this morning, they started me on my way. I know from now on, now on. Yeah, yeah. From now on, yeah, on. I'm just gonna wave my hand. Oh, yeah. Cause I know from now on, yeah. I'm gonna get on my bending knees. Oh, yeah. When people talk about me, y'all.
Boy, that wasn't no commissioners. Get on out of here. You can't get them mixed up. You need to listen to music, boy. You can tell the difference between commissioners and the soldiers or the swine contender or the five blind boys or something. Boy, I'm going to have to school you one day because you're walking around here talking about keeping it real. You can't keep it real till you know where the real deal comes from. The real deal comes from back there when we used to boy, we used to sing for us.
And that was my granddad trying to lecture me about quartets back in the day. But here's Arthur Rowland singing, "Oh, What a Change." Come on and stomp them feet, y'all, and put them hands together.
What is this I just can't hide? Got me feeling so good inside. Got me riding a natural high. So good, I can't describe. It's a love, true, true love. God shining down from up above. It's a true love, true love, true, true love. He changed my way of walking.
Yes, he did.
He changed my way of talking.
Yes, he did.
Changed my way of thinking.
Since I gave my life to Jesus.
Yeah. Oh, what a change.
Since I gave my life to Him. Oh,
what a change.
What a change. Since I gave my life to
Jesus.
Since I gave my life to Him,
let me tell you,
too far now.
Now my life has changed.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm talking brand new. I'm talking brand new. What have you done for me? Let him do it for you. I can't turn around now. Cause it's been too good for me. My life has changed.
Violinaire.
Sitting here thinking.
You kept your word.
About what the world needs now. The world needs a savior. The world needs an anchor. And one thing I know about the anchor.
Thank you.
and neighbors in the city of Flint, Michigan.
The Flint Cavaliers, holding on.
I know there's times in your life when your burdens seem to wear you down. I just want you to know, my friend, yeah, you shall reap if you faint not. Boys, y'all help me say,
you've been down so long.
Y'all, come on. sometimes you just gotta get out the way and let the Lord do his thing. We don't do a lot of talking over here. You know why?
He must increase, and I decrease.
Oh, that's all right. Hey, y'all, I'm glad you joined me this afternoon. I just want you to know that there's no harm in praising God. So just look back over your life and remember where God has brought you from. You'll find any particular reason just to praise his name. Oh, glory to God. I want you guys to be encouraged. And I want you to know that I love you so much. That's why I call you family. You're my brothers, my sisters, my nieces and nephews, all my cousins. Some of you are even my mom and my dad. Glory to God. We're going to close it out with a song from my good friend and family member, Michael Nelson. And he's going to tell you about the turn up. I love this song. But keep in mind to keep God first in your life. Everything will be all right. You heard it first right here from Eternal E from Best Quartets Gospel Radio. Let's wind this thing up, y'all. Here we go.
Hey! Be ye therefore followers of God as dear children, and walk in love as Christ also hath loved us, and hath given himself for us an offering and a sacrifice to God. For a sweet smelling savior. Come on, let's go.
It's time for the church to rise up and be
imitators of God,
who he called us to be. Yeah. A royal priesthood, a holy nation,
the greatest of all
of God's creation. We can no longer walk in worldly ways.
So redeem the time
and walk God's way. Yeah. With a call out
according to his purpose.
And it's about time
that the world heard.
We got to walk.
In the spirit, y'all.
were once darkness, but are now light in the Lord. Walk as children of light, for the fruit of the light is in all goodness and righteousness and truth.
Behold, I set for you this day a blessing and a curse. A blessing, you obey the commandments of the Lord your God, which I command you this day, and a curse if you do not obey the commandments of your Lord your God, but turn aside from the way which I command you today to go after other gods that you have not known. Choose you this day whom you will serve.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, we don't have to continue to be burdened down. We don't have to continue to deal with the circumstances. We can give it to God. You that are across the airways right now, come forward right now. Come forward and give of yourself. Let God touch you. Let God help you. Let God heal you. Let God restore you. Let God prosper you in the place you should be. Don't worry about how you look. Don't worry about your situations. Don't even worry about what people think about you. At the altar, there's God, there's peace and tranquility. As you come right now, just come as you are. Come freely. God has all that you can ever want and need. Amen.
While listening to these songs, if you realize that you don't have a personal relationship with Christ, I would be very honored to introduce you not to religion, but to a relationship. Just pray with me. Jesus, I believe you are the Son of God. I believe you died for me, rose for me, and you're coming back again for me. Forgive me for all my sins. I confess with my mouth. I believe in my heart. I am saved. Welcome to the family. Welcome.
Amen and praise God. Hallelujah.
You're listening to the best radio station, Best Quartets, with your host, Eternal E. The E stands for Erskine.
Good God Almighty.